knows there ain't no advantage for people.
Hey, anything you're looking for? Hey, you just got a great deal. Best gear in the city. Check it out. Hey, a happy customer is the best customer. Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are. Namaste.
somebody's out there.
What do you mean?
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
What do you mean, like how?
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
Warning, are exiting the safe area.
Calm down, I'm not your enemy.
Fine without you.
Dispatch to Garment District Patrols. Need a team to intercept a Mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
I'm glad you showed up.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Negative. We've got cleaners.
No, no, no!
Are they moving up? I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
It's over!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. What happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Come take a look.
Rick Fulanzi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It.
Man, it feels like we've been here all day. Another character.
Careful, pal! I saw some pretty unsavory characters earlier.
Gonna kill these assholes dead.
Get these looters on the run.
How many of them are there?
Thanks for showing up.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Dispatch to Garment District Patrols. Need a team to intercept a Mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Damn it! There's more hostiles!
Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Let's get this job done.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I'm clear.
This is Sparrow 2. We are on site and in position.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Thank you. Seriously.
With people like you, we'll make it through.
Open.
Dispatch to Garment District Patrols. Need a team to intercept a Mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
Bring these guys out!
And for your own good!
That's gonna hurt. Yeah.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Thanks for your help there. Can't keep doing this.
Damn it! There's more hostiles!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Good luck out there. Thanks for your help there.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Couldn't have done it without you. Couldn't have done it without you.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Contact. One hostile.
We can do this! Shit!
This is Sparrow 2. They're on site and in position.
Thanks for your help. You don't know how bad we needed those supplies.
That was rough. I'm glad you were with us.
Ain't seen nothing.
Huh. Very kind
that
of you.
Amherst fella did start the dollar flu. It might be worth checking the place.
Caution. Area ahead is not patrolled by law enforcement officials. Turn around now. The safety of trespassers cannot be guaranteed.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop! I don't think it's help, baby.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay?
For giving us hope.
City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do for you?
Yeah, this is Staff Sergeant Max Cooper. I need translators to help man the depots. Armenian, West African dialects, you'll know better than me, anything rare for New York. Most of the times we get families and someone translates for the rest, but shit, it's just crazy down here.
I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Thanks, ma'am. Much appreciated.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. as well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
No clue. Just stay out of sight and hope the fire doesn't get to us.
Active echo beacon detected.
My wife said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my God, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fruits.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Jesus, what a nightmare.
Let's go, before those whack jobs find us.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object tests negative for viral contamination.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object tests negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Oh man, I didn't think anybody could help us.
Still can't.
Mercury's viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected build somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Now leaving the contaminated area. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Fire in the hole!
targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Agent, locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent, I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one. Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen. The ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector. Let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious heart.
City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do?
I'm sorry, which paper are you from?
I'm from the radio man. There's been rumors that the government is sealing off this area to hide something. Some people say it's the blast zone of an experimental bioweapon.
Look, someone get this guy out of here.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital. One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best...
Active echo beacon detected.
Okay, it's over.
Job done.
Thank you.
what you got in here. Guess somebody got here first.
Thank you.
lot of people try their luck in the Dark Zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm not... This shit I'm hearing... Well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
I cannot believe I just...
Whatever you need, I've got.
...biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So...
Let me know how it does for you. You can't buy from over there.
I know how it sounds.
Best selection in the city. Believe me, you got an amazing deal. You need this and you don't even know it. I'm sure I've got everything you need. Here you go. See you next time. Hey, I can see you need better gear. You can't buy from over there. Get a load of this. Here you go.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Anymore.
If you have any doubts, remember the probably infected.
JTF flash priority. Cleaners are holding civilians hostage at the precinct on West 26th. All available personnel respond staffed.
Presence detected.
You got a job to do. Ready to burn!
keys here somewhere.
That was gonna get ugly real fast. Thanks for the help.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to...
Everybody's out there for themselves.
some shooting.
From getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing, but that's a big if.
Mom, it's Renee, and I hope you get this message. I'm okay, but I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if... I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It This is why I came to New York. And Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but... Yeah. I hope you're okay, Mom. And I hope you're okay about this. And that you don't hate me, and that you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
You got a job to do.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rose.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Secondary power relay.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. contaminated area. Inbound on your position.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Secondary power relay.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Target behind cover. Drop the gun.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot or so. Everything's going to shut down for a minute. Top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Area.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm fucked. It's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. But lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
You are now entering a safe area.